legend of Kathy's cleverness and pranks grew and grew until one day even King Imre heard of her. And the poor man was so confused. Instead of shearing his sheep, he sheared his own head and gave his hair to little Kathy. Then she glued the hair to a pumpkin rod and sold it right back to him to cover his baldness.
What is the story that is so funny, Isola?
Oh, Your Highness, it is a story of little Kathy, who is a clever person in the land.
She can outwit anyone.
I see. She cannot outwit me, though.
Of course, Your Majesty, not you.
Oh, no, never not you.
I would like to see her try. I love a good prank. Remember when I interrupted his Zelda? Here's a poor pickled cabbage down your shirt.
That was quite the prank, Your Highness.
My, how we laughed that day.
Yes, we laughed a lot.
Oh, ho, ho. Let the word go forth. I challenge this clever Kathy to outwit me if she can. But here is the catch. She may not enter my room. I do not wish to have some smelly peasant child in my royal vicinity. Let's see if she's strong enough for that.
Word made forth the king commanded. The whole country heard of the king's challenge. Even Kathy, poor mother, was so ill she had taken to the bed.
Table was upside down.
Kathy did that?
How? By being terribly clever.
upside down.
I do not know my king.
Who's a catch? Where is my cake?
I do not know my king.
Who's a catch? Is there anything you do know?
I know that I am in trouble.
Well, that's true. What is this?
I was here, but I'm not here now. I tricked you, and you don't know how. I'm little Cassie, free as the wind. King Imre, how I trouble him. If you don't like it, do something about it.
Why that little...
Thank you.
our vines have the finest apples. First responsible for maintaining the orchard is Carotene,
how are the apples this year?
Better than ever. Half and half and together. An excellent harvest.
Have you seen a girl around here?
A girl?
This tall. She's very clever.
What does she look like?
I do not know. What I do know is she is clever.
I've seen zero girls, clever otherwise, only trees and an occasional squirrel.
Well, if any clever looking girl tells you the king wants to speak to you, do not believe her. She does not want to speak to you.
The king? Not want to speak to me?
Absolutely not.
Why does the king not want to speak to me? Have I offended him?
No, not at all.
I thought the king was quite fun. And you, I thought you were my friend.
I am your friend, I am. It's just...
Why does no one wait to talk to me? Am I not lonely enough out here just me and my apple trees?
You're not only the messenger, I'm only delivering the king's command. We all have jobs to do, man.
Yeah, yeah.
It's nothing personal.
You feel personal.
I can help, I'll see you.
So long. I was just staying, not talking to anyone.
The glorious gut.
The star was fair.
I beg your pardon?
Sorry.
would like to, but Clever Kathy stole my cake.
Speaking of wine, my king?
I would like to, but Clever Kathy emptied all my wine barrels.
Eat too many apples, my king?
Ow! I would like to, but Clever Kathy tossed them all on the ground.
Maybe you are hungry?
God, stop that! What is the matter with me?
You are in perfect health, my king.
I want a second opinion.
Someone else is up with me.
They're worms that live in swamps and suck out your blood.
Gross.
Cool!
It still hurts. Get these things off of me.
And another doctor thing.
Take this to a medium body, my king. It will help.
What is in it?
Mercury, wormwood, and pigeon poop.
Pigeon poop?
Story.
had known your blood was so sweet, I never would have killed you. What have I done? My soul is consumed with remorse. Poor sweet-blooded child, after all, it was I who ordered you to come out with me. And then I punished you to do the very thing I commanded you to do. I've made such a mistake. If only I could take back what I've done, I would marry you for such a clever girl who would truly make a fine wife.
Grandma, stop!
What?
This girl is awful! She's a girl! Grownups can't marry kids. What are you thinking?
Yeah, and just the fact that he is trying to stab us and make him change his mind. I mean, what kind of weirdo needs to taste someone's blood to know what they're doing wrong?
What happens next? He falls asleep in. Is this her without her consent?
It's just a story, children.
Stories shape the way you think.
Yeah, you get to say, and then they got married, and that makes it all okay.
We are going to change the story.
Can we do that?
Of course we can.
Let's take it from where the king ever gets his fourth note and realizes that he has been fooled yet again.
Oh,